Oh, I put down two over here. Whatever. Damn it. Oh, it's the Archon. And I nearly killed off one of my dragoons. Annoying. So seemingly lost a lot else.
Upgrade complete.
Oh, they popped in. Although protests regard these powerful fighters as mere scouts, they are easily matched for most other flying vessels. Armed for both air and ground attacks, the main function of scouts is to serve as point guards for the protest fleet, though they are often called upon to engage various hostile forces.
You require more Vespine gas. You have not enough minerals.
Oh, and I actually need to build three stargates anyway. Me building what they actually requested wasn't actually intentional there.
You must construct additional pylons.
Okay, let's attack over here. Forgetting to use that cannon. I was really hoping this would be a point to expand to, but it isn't. Could expand there for gas. They like to see, yeah, just toss down like singular points of resources in this, it seems. So yeah, that's something to note. Oh, it makes it look like they're warping stuff in, but they aren't. That's irritating.
Thank you.
for this to bite me in the ass. Just thinking, before I could get out to all the units it requires of me, I'm probably gonna have to find a new place to expand to. You know, I'm not finding that easy here. And here, I was waiting for this to bite me in the ass, and here it does. Going by where that came from, I think it was dropped from over here. Let's just reload that and just be at the base. I was hoping that it was, you know, it was a drop so I could counter it. I thought it was came from a different angle. Alright. You. Because, you know, if you, shoot down the brood wards, you know, boom, the army's dead. Minerals here are practically gone. I still have plenty of minerals left over.
You must construct additional pylons.
Well, at least I still have you.
Upgrade.
Sonic dampener. All Zerg units have their life and energy drained, have their attack speed reduced by 25%, and movement speed reduced by 50%. It's potent all around. Nice. Over here. Fight these. Thank you. Now we got a bit of an opening.
Upgrade complete.
Okay, move. Save. Let's take out this base. No, don't hit your allies. So quick to turn on each other. My god. No trust left in protest society. It's ever so frustrating. Okay, I might just need to hold this point till I have the reinforcements. I'm a little hesitant in trying to set a base up, a tank up over here. So let's toss this down at first. It just by building over here means I have to defend 2 points. Easily recognized, the Fleet Beacon is built around a huge sphere painstakingly carved from the largest, purest of Kadaran crystal. The beacon focuses size strength. Focuses. Yeah, see? Doing this means you have to defend more than 1 point. Bit of a gamble there, but it paid off. He didn't die. Increases scout vision range. Increases move speed. Build a singular carrier. Actually, no, no carrier, no carrier. I'd love it, but I'd then have to distance mine. And from the looks of it, I would have to distance mine half the map. Oh, like half a map away. Damage, you can just never move out. And you can't split your forces, because you're just crippling both armies then. Hoping his Q could save him. Whoa. Okay, all the attacks are actually coming from here. This could be a point to expand to. For now, just distance mine. Got 20 workers on it, goddamn. Yeah, we'll do that for the moment. I wish I had some like energy shields down here. Fires. The fire has been cooperating and staying with the ground units, so I've been hoping that will keep going. I was hoping that will keep going, but no, of course not. Up here, attack.